Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to move an object in a straight line in Procreate. So this is like, kind of like in Illustrator, where you are holding shift to move something in a straight line. All right, let's get started. Okay, so first I'll select my object. I have the correct layer selected, which is this design, and then I'm going to choose the mouse button. At the bottom, we're going to want uniform and snapping, and under snapping, we'll want magnetics and snapping turned on, and the distance should be about 6. Velocity should be at the maximum. First, I'll click and hold until I see locked to direction. Then I can start dragging and hold a finger to have it drag along that line. We can also do it vertically. I'll click and hold until it's locked to direction. Then I'll start dragging and put my finger down to lock it to the direction. It does take a minute to get used to all the tapping and dragging. All right, I hope this video was helpful for you. If you liked it and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.